Hello and welcome to the Mike Less Farmhand Mike YouTube channel, bringing you some of the biggest and best variety and definitely the most versatile farming content on social media today. You can find me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook at Farmhand Mike.
When you're running combine and have that view over there, that's just pretty awesome. That's almost as awesome as watching that Mike Less guy on YouTube.
That is one good-looking tractor and grain cart.
Hey everyone, I am bringing you another exciting 2021 corn harvest video. This one coming to you from a field in Clinton County, Indiana. I am out here with a local family farm in the area as they are harvesting their 2021 corn crop using their two John Deere S780 combines, both set up with FC712 corn heads. And also running beside the combine, you're going to see two different John Deere tractors, a model 8430 pulling a Brent 1282 grain cart, and also a John Deere 8630R tractor pulling a Brent 1282 track grain cart. I spent most of this day in the area doing several different videos at different farms, but I think the drone shots in this video are some of my best work yet. This video was shot right at the end of September of 2021, and this farm is already done with their soybean harvest, and they had about 10 days left in corn harvest at the rate they're going. The fellow in the lead combine is one of the guys that goes out west. If you've ever seen my wheat harvest videos from the Byers, Colorado area of the 12 Kloss Lexion combines cutting wheat, he's one of three guys from this area that go out there. So it was good to get back to this area and get some local videos of these guys at their home farm in Indiana. And if you have not seen any of those wheat harvest videos from Byers, Colorado, I'll put the link to one of those at the end of this video so you can check it out. That's going to wrap up this video. I hope everyone enjoyed it. I still have another video to do from this farm as they are out here disc ripping with their two John Deere 9620RX tractors and their 2730 disc ripper. So stay tuned for that and feel free to comment below on this video. Hit that like button. If you are new to my YouTube channel, feel free to go down there and hit that subscribe button. And if you want to see more of what I'm doing, you can also find me on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at Farmhand Mike. As always, thanks for watching and supporting my social media.